Hello everyone, my name is Muskan. I am a legal intern at Lex Click & Company. So today's topic of discussion is various stages of crime. So let's proceed with our topic. To understand various stages of crime, we have to understand what is an offense. Offense under IPC. The word offense is derived from a Latin word offendere. The various offenses set down in the Indian Penal Code have a guilty intention or knowledge as an essential element. Word used like dishonestly, fraudulently, voluntarily, intentionally, sector in the various sections of the code incorporate the principle that there must be a guilty mind to constitute the crime, but only act is not the offense, have to pass from different stage. The meaning of offense as given to it by various justices. According to Blackton, crime is a violation of public rights and justice due to the whole community considered as a community. According to Section 3, Subclause 38 of General Clause Act, offense shall mean any act or omission made punishable by any law for the time being in force. Essentials of crime. Having gone through the above definition, it is clear that chief element of crime, a man is under a legal obligation to act in one way. That man has an ill motive and he acts in furtherance thereof. The act results in injury to another man or society. Stages of crime. In Indian Penal Code, these attempts are separately punishable. Section 307 of IPC, Section 308 of IPC, Section 309 of IPC. Intention to commit crime. More intention to commit crime not followed by an act does not constitute an offense. The will is not to be taken for the dead unless there is some external act which shows that progress has been made in that direction. When a man voluntarily disowns and those an act knowing act does that at the time that in the natural course of evil a certain results will follow. He intends to bring about that result. Preparation to commit crime. Preparation consists in devising means for the commission of an offense. Indian Penal Code does not punish acts done in the stage of preparation. Mere preparation is punishable only in two cases, namely when the preparation is to wage havoc against the state, Section 112, or to commit dacoity under Section 399 IPC. Attempt to commit crime. The commission of the offense after the preparation has been an act done with the intention of committing an offense, and for the purpose of committing that offense, an attempt is possible even when the person intending to pick another's pocket thrusts his hand into the pocket but finds it empty. If the attempt to commit the crime is successful, then the crime itself is committed. But where the attempt is not followed by intended consequences, then Section 511 IPC applies. So that's all for today. If you like my video, do like, comment and subscribe the Lex Click YouTube channel. Thank you.